Ask Pastor Morris and Bishop Jackson to lead us in prayer. Thank you.
Thank you. Lord, we need you. We need you at this time in our country. And I thank you for our president. I thank you, Lord, for our leaders. I thank you, thank you, thank you. I know in the Bible that when something was emphasized, it was repeated. Holy, holy, holy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Lord, that we are about to bring tremendous progress to a problem that's been here for a long time. And I thank you for this administration. And Lord, we pray your blessings and your guidance today on this meeting. In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name. Father, we thank you so much for what you're doing today. You have revealed so many things that are untoward, even evil. But we ask, according to Isaiah 50, verse 4, that you would give us the tongue of the learned, that we should know how to speak to the heart of this nation. Give us a word in season to him that's weary, and waken us morning by morning, God, that we would hear and speak. We have a great, courageous president who's a problem solver. And let him speak as your mouthpiece and act as your instrument. And we thank you for this time. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you very much, Bishop. Thank you. Thank you very much. I want to thank you, Bishop, and thank you very much, Pastor. That's great. And we're going to be discussing some pretty important